did a little loop here to see if I could show the fog that's right here today. I just got some footage of you on my GoPro.
Really?
Yeah.
I was wondering why you're so close.
Yeah.
Somebody got the lights up and paid attention to it.
Where are you at?
Got the lights paid attention.
Oh, okay. I don't know where that is.
Yeah.
What's that? Phil Barge. It's a Phil Barge. I'm going somewhere. It's a
pretty nondescript except breakers.
Yeah.
You know, there's even some golden follows out there.
No, it's made out of Montreal.
I got something you probably haven't seen before. See that sound?
Oh, you got a Cambium.
That's as far as I know. One of the best.
You one of the testers?
Yeah. No. I just had a rep come by yesterday and shoot me one.
What do you like?
Oh, that's okay. First thing I've been riding like last night this morning.
I hear
I'm coming off a 5-year-old Team Pro that's like so broken. So, yeah.
Yeah, I hear there's not really a break-in period for those though.
No, that's the thing. It is pretty stiff. There's a small amount of sort of loosening up. Not a whole bunch.
It looks good with the lighter tires though.
Yeah. Well, the whole point of this bike is to make it like a lot.
Yeah.
Because the ground lot is bad. It's not picked up belly.
Yeah. Alright man, I turn off here. Check you later.
What's that?
No, I'm over here.